What's the best rim joist insulation? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to talk about the best kind of insulation for a rim joist. Well, this really comes down to three common type of materials. First, we're going to look at fiberglass, foam board, and then spray foam. But let's pump the brakes real quick. Be sure to go down below and like this video. Thanks. So fiberglass, it's very common. There's some pros to it. Obviously, you can get it almost anywhere, and it's usually going to be the least expensive. You can also install this yourself relatively easily. You know, if you're any type of handy person, usually you can be able to install fiberglass. Let's look at foam board real quick. A lot of the same pros to this. It's relatively inexpensive. It's usually a little bit more in cost than fiberglass. You can install it yourself. It's a little bit more challenging, but it can be done. Also, you can find it in most places. It's not as commonly seen as fiberglass, but it can still be had. Now, lastly, spray foam. Some quick things about spray foam. Obviously, this is going to be the most expensive. And we're talking about a high pressure system having a professional contractor come in and spray foam that rim joist. Again, this is going to be the most expensive usually. However, this also comes with the best performance. This will also come with a warranty usually, which is not something to disregard. Now, when we're talking about the rim joist specifically, there's something that we should all keep in mind, and that is air seal. The rim joist is one of the most common problems in any house for air infiltration. Air likes to come right in through that rim joist and wreak all kinds of havoc, creates cold floors, it can go up your walls and cause problems. Obviously, it causes issues in the basement. So keep in mind, whatever material you use, you want to make sure that it establishes an air seal. So here's where fiberglass really kind of falls short. Now, there are some steps you can take to help fiberglass provide an air seal in or around the rim joist. One thing you can do is caulk or silicone around each cavity to when you put the fiberglass in to help cut that air down. The problem is the face of that fiberglass, the body of that cavity itself, has no way to stop air. Fiberglass bats are simply not an air seal, so they will always fall short in this regard. Foam board can shine in this category, though, because foam board, the material itself, usually can be an air seal. Now again, like I said with fiberglass, it would add a few steps. You will have to silicone and caulk around the edges to provide that seal around the board itself. But again, that will help you establish an air seal. So when you're looking at foam board, it makes a real viable option for a rim joist because you can establish that air seal, you can do it yourself, and you're at a much lower cost than having a high pressure spray foam contractor out. So when we look at that, what are the obvious pros? Now, like I said, they all have benefits to each other. It's gonna come down to what type of project you're looking at. Is cost the biggest factor for you? Do you wanna be able to do it yourself? Do you want a warranty? Because if there's a problem in a year, you wanna just be able to call up the contractor who did it and have them out to fix the problem. Or are you just looking for the best performing product there is? You know, these are all questions you'll have to answer for yourself. Hope this video was helpful though and helped shine some light on this. Please be sure to check out the link in our description below. We have written an article about this that goes into a little bit more detail about these products and can help you make some of those decisions. Drop us a comment if you have any questions. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel so you can see all these videos. And don't forget to ring that bell so you see all of our notifications. Did you drop out of college? Don't feel bad, you can still get your degree in foamology. Just watch more of our videos and check out our website, RetroFoamofMichigan.com.